At the end of the 19th century, the streets of Europe got flooded with artificial light. Fear of the approaching night vanished. But darkness never retreats. It only conceals its existence more earnestly in places where nocturnal creatures still have power over human souls. We live to fight them. Destroying the creations of darkness is our main objective. I am Vida, and this is my purpose.
You! Let me out of this damn cage!
Who's that? A talking ferret?
May I have your attention, please? Before you stands an extremely charming and highly intelligent ferret by the name of Black. Son of Black.
Something in the puddle.
Yeah, Ada, keep an eye on that greenish magic liquid. I bet it's going to affect the softness of your skin very bad.
Plek, is your keen mind capable of solving this puzzle?
It is.
Well?
Ada, I got so sick in that broom. The whole world just shaking back and forth, back and forth. Why don't you try it yourself?
Thank you. spot something useful glimpsed in the shade over there.
I would have searched much longer without you. Better to do? Well, it's getting clearer here. What a find! Let's see if there's something else. You have a talent, and don't even try to hide it. I wouldn't have dared to challenge your quick eye. Expand your mind, relax, and the solution will come to you. What was that? Anything useful? Search much longer without you.
I go, your watchfulness never ceases to amaze me. I've fought that way at least 100 times. My go, your watchfulness never ceases to amaze me. Oh, there it is. Not much left to be done. Best trackers in the whole world, Vida!
A road fork. Which way, Black?
Doesn't really matter.